Hello, in front of me I've got NUKI Keypad 2. In this video I'll show you how to factory reset this device. In order to factory reset your NUKI Keypad, go to NUKI App, Settings and Keypad. Now enter Keypad Settings, scroll all the way down and select Factory Reset. Press and hold back button for 5 seconds at least. Enter security code. Reset now. Confirm and it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.